Good morning, students. Today we are going to continue with exercise 1.1. Exercise 1.1. Yesterday we have seen with the how to find out the cofactor and minor of a 3x3 determinant. So and also we have seen some problems in the examples. Today we are going to continue with exercise problem number 5. 3 and 4 you can take it as homework because it is very easiest problem. In 3 you have to solve for x similar to this, and in 4 you have to find out the product of a and b and then find out the determinant. Okay, so now let us go with problem number 5. Solve 7 4 11 minus 3 5 x minus 6 3 1 is equal to 0. Okay, so using the first row we are going to expand this determinant. So 7 into 5 minus 3x. Okay, 7 into 5 minus 3x. Next, when you are coming to the center place, you have to take minus 4. So leave the column and row where 4 belongs. So we are getting minus 3 plus x square. Minus of minus x square, it will become as plus x square. Last term is 11 into, this is minus 9 plus 5x equal to 0. Okay, now it is 35 minus 21x plus 12 minus 4x square minus 99 plus 55x is equal to 0. Okay, now let us subtract the numbers and we can write down this as minus 4x square 21 minus 21 plus 55. So it is plus 34x. Okay, next numbers minus 99, 35 plus 12 is 47. So the answer is 25 minus 52. So minus 52 equal to 0. Now let us divide this equation by 2. Minus 2 divide by minus 2. So 2x square minus 17x plus 26 is equal to 0. Now solve this equation. 52 we have to take as a product of 52 as a sum of minus 17. So it is what it is will become 13 into 4s are 13 4s are, isn't it? So minus 13. So since we are having the coefficient of x, 2x 2x, let us write down minus 13 4. So this can get cancelled. So how can you write the factors? 2x minus 13 into x plus 2 equal to 0. So what's the value for x now? Sorry, here it is minus 13 minus 4. So when you are cancelling this, this will be minus 2. So minus 2. So x is equal to 13 by 2, or we can write x is equal to 2. So similar to this, you are having third problem, but it is not a quadratic equation. It is a linear equation. So you can easily find out the answer for question number 3. Okay. Now let us go with next problem number 6. So 6, 7, 8 are using the transformations. We are going to evaluate the problems. So evaluate. 1, a square minus bc. 1, b, b square minus ca. 1, c, c square minus ab. So this is the problem it is given. Listen students, yesterday we have seen a problem like this in the example. When the two terms are in the same column, we can split it into two determinants by taking the sign outside. So this can be written as 1a, a square, 1b, b square, 1c, c square. So from the third place, we are going to take minus outside. So 1abc, 1bca, 1cab. Okay. So we got this. Now, how to find out the answer for this? Now we are getting 1 in the place. So let us take this as, this is equal to first determinant as it is, 1a square, 1b b square, 1c c square. Okay. So let us change something in the second determinant. How to change that? Multiplying by row 1 by a, row 2 by b, row 3 by c, and divide the denominator by abc. So I am taking abc outside and I am going to multiply the first row by a. So it will become as a square abc. So a into row 1, b into row 3, c into row 4. Okay, multiplying the second row by b square abc again, and here c square abc, because we are multiplying row 1 changes to, here row 2 changes to, this is row 2, and sorry, row 1 changes to a row 1, row 2 changes to b row 2, row 3 changes to c row 3. So we have multiplied everything. Now we can take abc from the third row. So take abc from c3, column 3. Okay, so the first determinant as it is, second determinant, taking abc outside, we will get like this. So the remaining term is a b c, a square b square c square, 1 1 1, because we have taken abc outside. Okay, so abc and abc will get cancelled. Now we are going to interchange the columns now. Okay, so now interchanging first one as it is, I am going to interchange column 2 and column 3. So abc, 1 1 1, a square b square c square. So inga enna pannirukom, column 2 va column 3 kiyum, column 3 ya column 2 ku change pannirukom. Appa adutathu nama idhe mari adha kondu varanona, 1 vandu first column ah varanum illaya. So again appa indha change pannom appadina the sign enna vairum, plus aayirum. So be clear that this sign will become as plus when you are doing this operation. Okay, so now first determinant appadi eludhikalam. Pa thirupi nama change panna porom, thirupi appo enna agum, sign change agum. 1 1 1 a b c, a square b square c square. So now both the determinants are equal, we can give the answer as it is equal to 0. So the answer for the problem is equal to 0. Okay, now let us go to the next problem, seventh one. Prove that 1 by a bc, b plus c, 1 by b ca, c plus a, 1 by c ab, a plus b equal to 0 again. 0 தான் ப்ரூவ் பண்றோம். சோ எப்படினால நம்ம ப்ரூவ் பண்ணி கொண்டு வந்திரணும். சோ இப்போ என்ன பண்ணப் போறோம், அதே மாதிரி தான் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ரோவ a ஆல, செகண்ட் ரோவ b, தர்ட் ரோ c ஆல மல்டிப்ளை பண்ணப் போறோம். சோ லெட் அஸ் மல்டிப்ளை பை a பை a, abc. இத a ஆல மல்டிப்ளை பண்ணா ab ac. சோ ரோ 1 चेंजेस டு a ரோ 1. மல்டிப்ளை செகண்ட் ரோ பை b. A, B, C. B, C plus B, A. So, row 2 changes to B, row 2. Next, multiplying third row by C. Row 3 changes to C, row 3. Okay? So, we have multiplied. So, the first column will become as 1. Taking multiplying by ABC, we have to divide by ABC outside, isn't it? அப்போ இப்போ நம்ம என்ன பண்ண போறோம், taking take ABC from column 3, sorry from column 2. அப்போ ABC நான் வெளில எடுக்கிறேன், அப்போ divided by ABC ஆல்ரெடி அங்க இருக்கு, இங்க கேன்சல் பண்ணா இது 111 ஆயிரும், இதுவும் 111 ஆயிரும். This is AB plus AC, BC plus BA and AC plus BC. சோ நேத்து பார்த்த டிட்டர்மினன்டோட ப்ராப்பர்ட்டி படி ரெண்டு காலம் வந்து இது ரெண்டும் கேன்சல் ஆயிரும். Since the column 1 is identical to column 3, is 2, we can say that the value of the determinant is 0. Therefore, it is equal to RHS. Okay. So, using this, we can easily prove the value. Okay. Now, let us go with the next problem, number 8. Problem number 8, prove that minus A square AB AC, AB minus B square BC, AC BC minus C square is equal to 4A square B square C square. Okay. So, let us take LHS. இப்ப பாரு, பார்த்தோனே உனக்கு தெரியும், first rowல இருந்து A வெளியில எடுக்கலாம், second rowல இருந்து B வெளியில எடுக்கலாம், third rowல இருந்து C வெளியில எடுக்கலாம். So, we can take out, take A, B, C from row 1, row 2, row 3 respectively. And the word use பணிக்கும். அப்ப A, A, A வந்து row 1 லந்து வெளியில் எடுக்கிறோம் அப்படின் அர்த்தோம். அப்ப LHSல ஒரு A, B, C வெளியில் வருது. அப்ப என்னாகும் minus A, B, C. இங்க வந்து B வெளியில் எடுக்கிறோம். அப்ப A minus B, இங்க வந்து C. இங்க C வெளியில் எடுத்திருக்கோம். So, A, B, minus C, okay. Now, listen, yeah, we are having A, B, C, A, B, C, A, B, C throughout. So, we can take A, B, C, take A, B, C from column 1, column 2, column 3 respectively now. சரியா? அப்போ என்னாகும் LHS? A square, B square, C square வெல்ல வந்துரும். அப்போ இது 1, minus 1, 1, 1. இது 1, minus 1, 1. This is 1, 1, minus 1. So, we are getting the answer like this. Now, what to do with this? இப்போ easy நம்ம செஞ்சிரலாம். இது determinant to கண்டுபிடிக்கலாம். Or otherwise, we can use some operations to continue this problem. That is, we are going to change row 2 changes to row 2 plus row 1. So, first row ஒன்னும் பண்ணப்போருதில்ல, as it is. Row 2 வை எப்படி மாத்தப்போரும்? Row 2 plus row 1. 1 minus 1, 0. Minus 1 plus 1, 0. 1 plus 1, 2. அதை மதிரி row 3 ஏன் நான் change பண்ணப்போரேன். Row 3 plus row 1. So, 1 minus 1, 0. 1 plus 1, 2. Minus 1 plus 1, 0. இப்போ பாரு, ரொம்ப easy ஆயிருச்சு நமக்கு problem. So, we can easily find out the determinant value using by expanding the column 1. Column 1 வச்சு நம்ம expand பண்ணோம் அப்படினா, minus 1 into 0 minus 4 நு வரும். இல்லையா, 0 minus 4. So, we are getting the answer as A square, B square, C square into minus 1 into minus 4. That is 4. So, that is equal to RHS. Hence, we proved. Okay. So, with this, we have completed with exercise 1.1. Tomorrow, we shall continue with the second exercise. Thank you, students.